UBP has been active in the convertible bond space for the last 20 years. Since 1999, however, the team has considerably evolved. With the arrival of its new head in late 2018, the team now comprises 10 investment professionals, 5 portfolio managers, spread over 3 continents. Our capabilities range from global to regional strategies, socially responsible investment, and country and sector-specific strategies in the making. Convertible bonds, as securities, are standard bonds with an embedded equity option. As such, they combine bond-like and equity option-like features. They are able to limit the downside due to their bond floor and at the same time benefit from a substantial part of the stock market rallies. So for an equivalent up or down move in the stock, they tend to capture more of the upside. In our jargon, this feature is called convexity. While some see this as complicated, we see it as an asset. It is this specific feature that attracts investors to the asset class. After a strong start for markets in 2019, doubts have returned since the second quarter, primarily driven by central banks, trade conflicts, and more recently a shift from growth to value. Equity upside potential remains, yet yields have decreased sharply year to date and are not sufficient to deliver attractive long-term returns. As a result, the traditional equity bond allocation is clearly being put to the test. In this context, true convex strategies constitute a solid alternative for investors. This is why we think one should take a serious look at the asset class again. For more information, please visit ubp.com or contact us. Thank you.